Hi students, how are you? Hope you are all doing well. From this video onwards, I would like to explain you all the lessons, poems and grammar for the intermediate first year students. And in this class today, I would like to give you an introduction to the total syllabus of intermediate first year English. In intermediate first year, the syllabus for English is broadly divided into four parts: prose, poetry, extensive reading and grammar. Prose, poetry, extensive reading and grammar. And coming to the prose section, so totally we have 5 lessons. The first one is Letter to His Son's Teacher, written by Abraham Lincoln. And the second one is She Conquered Everest, compiled by D. Saujanya. And the third one is Digital Technologies, written by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam and YV Rajan. And the fourth one is Disaster Management by A. Madhavi Lata. And finally, the fifth lesson is What Makes a Nation, written by C. Rajagopalachari. These are the 5 lessons given in the prose section. And coming to the poetry section, here also we have 5 poems. The first one is Commonwealth of Bees, written by William Shakespeare. And the second poem is This is my prayer to thee, my Lord, written by Rabindranath Tagore. And third one is As I Grew Older, written by Langston Hughes. And the fourth one is Body, written by K. Shivareddy. And finally, the fifth one is To a Student, written by Kamala Vijayaratne. So these are the 5 poems given in the poetry section. And next, extensive reading. This can also be called non-detailed extensive reading. In extensive reading section also, totally 5 lessons are given or 5 stories are given. So the first one is Engine Trouble, written by R.K. Narayan. And the second one is The Last Leaf, written by O. Henry. And the third one is The Immaculate Child, written by Munshi Premchand. And the fourth one, Will He Come Home, written by P. Satyavati. And finally, the fifth one is The Informer, written by Bertolt Brecht. So these are the lessons and poems given in the prose, poetry and extensive reading sections. And this is the total syllabus. But in this academic year, in 2020 and 21, due to COVID-19 problem, some of the lessons and poems have been deleted from the syllabus only in this academic year. So those lessons are, you see, from the prose, you see the fourth one, Disaster Management by A. Madhavi Lata. This lesson has been deleted from the syllabus in this academic year. So we need not study it. So it's just enough to study this first, second, third and fifth lesson. These are enough. So in this academic year, we need not study this fourth lesson, Disaster Management. And in poetry section also, so the poem, fourth poem, The Body, written by K. Shivareddy. This poem has also been deleted from this syllabus in this academic year due to this COVID pandemic problem. And in extensive reading, so 2 lessons or 2 stories have been deleted. Those are the third one, The Immaculate Child, and the fifth one, The Informer. These two stories have been deleted from the syllabus. So it is enough to study just the first one, second one and fourth one. And coming to grammar section, so I will explain you all the details about this grammar in the next class. So this is all about this class. Let's meet in the next class. Until then, bye. Take care. Thank you.